All right.
Leonardo would attempt to show Florence that he was not limited to saints and angels or a painter of portraits with soft, diffused outlines. He would show another Leonardo, all claws and fangs. Palazzo Vecchio would be the site of three battles. Leonardo's Battle of Anghiari, Michelangelo's Battle of Cascina, and the third, between the artists themselves. This was to be his answer to the Florentines and to the youth that challenged him. Michelangelo's battle cry would be matched by his own.